You've got the Packers and Aaron Rodgers. What challenge does he present to you, Joey?
I mean, I think everybody knows the challenge he presents. I mean, his arm strength, the kind of throws he made last week, and he's been doing his whole career. It's tough. It's tough to defend against. You obviously know that a guy like that's going to make plays here and there. You just got to try to limit it. They have a good O-line. I haven't really watched much. I'm going to start watching today.
Do you talk? Do you talk to somebody like him, Joey? Do you? If you do get him on the ground, do you say something to him? Is that something you do?
To Rodgers?
Yes.
I don't know. Maybe a little something. I'm usually not saying much to QBs, but I think Rodgers deserves a little bit of respect.
Did you say something?
He's earned it, at least.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I mean, so no championship belt if you put him down on the ground? Nothing like that?
Yeah, maybe. Depends on the scenario. I want to feel comfortable that we're going to pull away with the win if I'm going to be. I don't want to get in his head and have him any more motivated to try to beat us.
Because as you know, Joey, your brother has set the sack celebration bar very high. I think he's the clubhouse leader in that when he planted the flag on Baker Mayfield.
That was awesome.
I'm wondering, did he talk about this with you in preparation? I mean, was this?
No, I was a little confused at first what he was going for, but he said that he talked to a friend of ours, Tommy, about it before, and it was his idea.
And then he literally planted a flag after the game on the turf.
Yeah.
In San Francisco.
Yeah. I don't really like these flag plants that aren't actually getting into the ground. Doesn't do it for me.
They don't get in there. I mean, it doesn't, you know, but I think.
You got to get a metal spike or something.
Digging some dirt. But I think the idea was, you know, it got home and it delighted.
Yeah, no, it definitely got home. The internet has anything to say about it.
I know. It delighted the entire Buckeye Nation. I'm wondering when you saw that, what did you call your brother up? Walk me through that process after that.
Well, I was watching, so. I didn't call him right away, but we talk pretty regularly. Pretty much every day we're checking in with each other. So, yeah, I talked to him about it, and then he told me that it was Tommy's idea.
Mm-hmm. And it seems like, again, he's taken to this NFL thing pretty well.
Not bad.
Yeah, I'm wondering, do you think he's Defensive Player of the Year right now, Joey?
There's definitely an argument for it. I don't see why not. Definitely Defensive Rookie of the Year, but, you know, it's no surprise to me how he's playing.
Why is that?
Just, I expected it.
You expected it right from the game. I mean, but you also know what a leap it is to go from one level to the next. He's
Yeah, but I've never seen anybody like him.
Why is that? Walk me through that one.
Just the way he plays, you're seeing it now. He's ready.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.